On the edge of grace, but standing on the